everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to change phone number on Squareup. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser to get started. Make sure that you are logged into your Squareup account by typing in www.square.com and press enter on your keyboard. Enter your credentials for your Squareup account and land in the home page. From the main home page, mouse over to the My Account tab at the top right and click on Dashboard. Now select Account and Settings button from the left hand side of the screen and you'll be able to see this option. Scroll down and you'll be able to see your two-step verification option enabled if you've done that. If you've enabled your two-step verification and added your phone number on your Squareup account, then you can easily change your phone number. Go and click the Manage Two-Step Verification link at the bottom of your phone number and click on this Add Two-Step Verification Phone Number option. Enter the new phone number you'd want to change to in the text box and type it into the mobile phone number text box. Once you've done that, click Continue at the top right and enter the verification code that has been sent to you on your mobile number that you are trying to change to. Once you receive the code, type it in the verification code text box and click verify at the top right. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to change to a new phone number on your Squareup account. You can now remove the previous phone number by clicking on the remove tab right next to your previous phone number and click on remove number in the pop-up. That way you can easily change a phone number for a two-step verification on Squareup account. Pretty easy, isn't it? I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.